I hold such bated breath. My hand, a brimming trove. I hold such spinning wheel that my ears gape. We wait and speak of nothing. I stare at your wealth as a moth would at a light. Our lies squeak like bus brakes on a boring hill. As false as Cressida, you take my hand. I look into your eyes as into a foreign vow, gathering my last words around me like photographs in a flood. I hold such bated breath, my hand a brimming trove. I hold such spinning wheel that my ears gape wide. I could take this to you later, but I take this to you now. I must act quickly, you see, before my mind invents a call. Their eyes trained on the same source, their hearts pregnant like salmon with millions of tiny hopes. Troilus, girl shy but brash-hearted, on the cusp of full living. Cressida, bright-eyed but wary, bouncing on caution's weakest knee. And when she left, gutting the house of its contents as she went, a cold emptiness replaced the full feeling, leaving him as hollow bloated as the deflating bowl of the stomach that remembers the child. Love nursing us all into need. Banking on the deep well of their love to bring up water, he waited 9 days. For her return, his patience and the venom of noble longing. And I say yes, as true as Troilus. In privacy of heart, I shuffle vagary and trick, and the millions suck at my bowels like mice. Begged for her return. Rumors of her desertion, like the cruel whisper of the winter wind, hissing through the porch teeth. 9 days of wondering how the clock could summon up enough vim to muscle through the minutes. And on the 10th day, something died. Only to hear his heart break those 10 times over. On the 10th day, something died, swelling like a tumor on the April path. 10 days of sitting still. My body buckling like the belly of an accordion.
Thank you.
I stay true, as true as Troilus, and as I wait for you, my life grows cold. In waiting, your truth sedated in the sleep hum, and your silence at the helm of our wreckage, I sit alone in my confusion. The green light, the hungry flutter of white hands at the blackening keys, to hammer out my own truth with a sharp confession, my knuckles chiming over the launch pad like church bells, that we pierced and hunger at the keys in dreams and to yours, only to